I think it's best I take on the role of scoop reader for a while. Really, I am the most qualified to be delivering the gaming news anyway. The most Kerry O'Brien-esque, wouldn't you say? Oh, affirmative. Now, on with the scoop!